wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
That's called foreshadowing.
It doesn't matter how much we're played with.
And there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, howdy. My name is Woody, and this is the Polar Express.
Say, what's that button do?
I'll show you.
Hey, Woody's got something like that. His is a pull strength. Only
it sounds like a car ran over it.
Oh, yeah.
Jesse!
Ranger!
He said it!
He doesn't fight evil or shoot lasers or fly.
Excuse me.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
Can't! I tell you, I could fly around this room with my eyes closed.
Okay, then, Mr. Lightbeer, prove it.
All right, then I will. To infinity and beyond!
And another thing, stop with this
Jesse Granger
thing. It's getting on my nerves.
Are you saying you want to lodge a complaint with Star Command?
Oh. Boss, look, an alien!
Where?
Ah! Ah! Ooh. Okay, come on! You want a piece of me? Ah!
And you, my friend, are responsible for delaying my rendezvous with Star Command. You are a toy! You weren't the real Buzz Lightyear. You're an action figure. You are a child's plaything.
Bruh.
Farewell.